I've got a portable time machine, and I've already seen tonight's eviction. Oh, it's brilliant. Amazing crowd tonight. Hello and welcome to Big Brother in the ninth eviction of the summer. This week the housemates have been travelling through time. The twins went back to day two and became one housemate, therefore automatically facing the public vote. Yep, this week it's buy one, get one free. Brilliant. And then Amy, Jonty and Cara Louise went back to day 69 and watched themselves being nominated. It's harsh, isn't it? So five people, four housemates, up for the chop. In romance news, Lamy's whirlwind affair turned out to be a bit more of a slight draft sort of thing. And Brian and Amanda, Brymanda, did some K-I-S-S-I-N-G under the duvet. And there's rumours that Tracy and Ziggy, Triggy, have got a thing going on. Wonder what Chanel would think of that. Probably this. Right, let's get on with the voting. No time like the present day to evict the twins, Amanda and Sam. Call 09011 21 22 24. 09011 21 22 24. To evict Amy, call 09011 21 22 19. 09011 21 22 19. To evict Jonty, call 09011 21 22 21. 09011 21 22 21. Or to evict Cara Louise, call 09011 21 22 22. 09011 21 22 22. At least 10 pence from each call will be donated to charity, details of which can be found at channel4.com/bigbrother. Lines are going to close at 20 past 9, but first, let's go back in time. Today, 72, and the housemates are giving something back. You know what? Big Brother, he doesn't want their time, he doesn't want their money, he just wants their wheat-based food products.
Dear 72, 11:28 a.m. Big Brother has gathered the housemates at the sofas and given Brian instructions to read.
Housemates, Jerry's a penis. Housemates, as you know, you failed this week's shopping task. As a result, housemates will receive a basic shopping budget. Housemates have 30 minutes to return all food to the storeroom before the shopping list will be delivered.
Again.
This includes all food that has currently been stored in the house and the garden. Housemates are not permitted to hide any food anywhere in the house or garden. This includes the bedroom, bathroom and the toilets. If housemates fail to return all their food, there will be very serious consequences, Big Brother.
They've already been in look to see what we've got.
Right, let's go. Basically, we don't give it all back when we get slop again.
Welcome to the house of
slop. No! It's crap, so whenever we lose a task, we have to lose all our food.
You know, we're back to lentils.
Carol, trifle.
They take it away from you.
Oh, the trifle. Oh, no, the trifle.
But does anyone want trifle now?
I would love some trifle.
Yeah, just take the trifle and all eat it now. It's taken us weeks to earn enough money to afford a bottle of olive oil, Greek olive oil and feta and phyllo pastry
don't
to do the stuff we want to do.
Please don't go.
Let me smell it.
Smell it.
Oh, I can't do this. It's away from me.
I'm real sick of eating so much bloody cereal.
Fatten yourself up, because it will be survival of the fattest.
When we did have £5 each, you could eat when you wanted to. And now you have to eat literally when you're allowed to eat. And it's nothing more frustrating than that.
Yeah.
There's nothing. I mean, I don't sound like I'm moaning about it as well.
Sorry.
But I am. I mean, it's just remember we could eat when we wanted to. And she'll be a nightmare.
I know, I would rather do the £5.
She'll be a nightmare, I promise you. It will be unbearable to live with. You know that. Listen. It's just the way she is. We love her how she is, but it will be impossible, I promise you.
Yeah.
You will feel like a 5-year-old kid. But I mean, see what happens.
Well,
we're not going to starve, are we? Look at the size of us.
I think I've got an apple. Oh, no, I haven't.
Blah.
Excuse me.
PM. Some of the housemates are at the dining table. As housemates failed this week's shopping task, they've been given a basic shopping budget of £77. Housemates have been working on the shopping list for the past 41 minutes.
£3.96 comes to £1.94.
Actually, you can stand to that.
Jerry and Brian are in the garden.
And okay, we have to do the Charlie Clubs once.
Yeah, once. Got to
just to
once.
Say that Charlie a little word, you know. You're not going to like it. I've been to those clubs. You're going to hate it.
Do you think, oh, no.
Yeah, you wouldn't like it because it's all about money.
Do you know, that is actually something that works.
The women will be checking your wallet, what if it's an expensive
Serious?
Wallet, your shoes, that's how it
I'll
works.
I'll tell them to jog on. Because the only thing is, I've already found a girl I like.
Exactly,
not,
you've said
she's
it.
She's not about money, so...
You've said it.
No, no not Essex. Her. She's a bit closer to home.
So this is close. Yeah, you said.
If you get my drift. If you get...
Yeah, okay.
You don't, yeah, okay.
Oh, that one.
We've got tea bags. Do you want a box of cereals?
No. I think we should get milk or bread.
Yeah, bread. Okay, another butter. Okay.
For the £2 in budget.
Well, that's communal, that's for everyone. We're just getting, bread, butter and milk. It doesn't go very far.
Right, but if everybody's ordering bread and things on theirs,
banana ones, that's communal, isn't it?
I thought...
No. No, your fiver has gone on your fags.
Can I put something forward, though, that is there, we've got 39p's of spaghetti. Can we not get a few packs of them on there? And then you get like...
See, we've had this debate. We're choosing food over tobacco. You're having tobacco, so...
If everybody doesn't want to use the £2 to have bread, butter and milk, then that's not a debate, that's a decision that somebody's made.
No, what we're saying is that our £2 has been put in
two lots
with
of
your
semi-skin
guys'
milk.
£2 mm-hmm. to buy basics, which is
bread, butter and milk. That means that we're living on bread, butter and milk for a week.
Check it.
Yeah, toast and milk. Well, that's what we said right to begin with, get communal.
Is that 150 each?
You have tobacco and then the rest gets together. We've got everything.
I'm bread, butter and milk, wouldn't you? Can I eat bread, butter and milk for a week?
That's the choice we make.
So good, I could just go outside now.
How much have we got left then?
You have some input.
Sugar. My time at Big Brother is done. I put forward on right here and it's gone. Yes, that is so cool. That's the coolest. Whatever.
PM. Big Brother has set the housemates a task to strut their stuff in a model-off competition. Housemates chose Brian and Carol as the most judgmental housemates. They'll judge the competition later today. The judges decided that Sam and Amanda and Ziggy were the most beautiful housemates and would therefore head up two teams.
I think you so bad. You should do the Jodie Marsh straps.
Each team must create a themed fashion collection and show off their skills on the catwalk. The theme for Sam and Amanda's team is teenage pop star working in a garage. Whilst Ziggy's team's collection must be inspired by a new rave garden party.
Right, each housemate must prepare and execute a 1 minute catwalk show.
That's a long time.
You've got 60 minutes to prepare.
I need a hole in this and that's me done.
Let's get inventive, guys, let's get inventive.
Well, Joe, are you sure with this material? Looks like shit.
Yeah.
Listen, I'm not allowed to give you too much hope, but I think you've got better materials than they've got. They look like they've just had a bloody explosion at a clam factory.
Oh, that's the spirit, that, like.
You can use those things as capes.
You're going to be impressed with this, won't you, see it?
Am I?
Look fierce.
Look mean!
Yeah.
Bloody hell. You've got loads of shit, they've got a load of crap, I swear. Look at them. It does actually look like a full-on tramp party. They're like squatters.
We're more of a happy fist because we're ravers.
Yeah, so you need thingies around your head, bands around your
head. We're like squatters, basically.
Oh, dear.